In order to use the art supplies, we have to P, practice positivity. Be kind to the teacher and the students. A, act responsibly. Stay on task the whole time. W, work and play safe. Stay in our area and use the supplies how Mrs. McFarland does. Show respect. Let go. Look and listen when the teacher is talking to us.